Nerdy confessions.
Yes.
I like nerdy confessions.
I loved you in the Brady Bunch sequel.
You do not.
I do. Do you ever get that?
Rarely. You know, just until recently somebody else recognized me from that. I couldn't believe it, but never.
You were about to be paged. That is one of my favorite lines. Do you remember saying that?
I don't even remember saying that.
Oh,
about
my
to be
God.
Paged? Was that my excuse to get out of it?
You said, Marsha, I'm about to be paged. Which was genius for like 1997 or whatever it was before the cell phones.
I love the fact that you remember that.
Yes.
Wow.
Huge fan of that. But of course, today, season 3, Cougar Town. When you read the pilot, did you guys think you'd make it this far?
You know, I mean, when you work with Courtney and Bill, you have that kind of in your sights and you hope for it. But I've never had that opportunity. I've never been on a show longer than one season. And that was only 10 episodes, but if I was betting, I'd say this would be the one, and based on not only just working with those two, but the actual quality of the scripts and the story. And but it's very rare that you're so lucky to get a second season of anything. So we're blessed to even have 3, and we hope we get 4, 5, and 6.
Very cool. Now, the first 2 seasons have been ridiculous and laugh out loud funny. How are you guys going to possibly top that in season 3?
I don't know, but we do. This season's, we've definitely evolved, and this is our best season yet. The shows are funnier and more heartfelt and a lot more substance and a lot more laughs, and it's a lot more out there. A lot more
wine drinking.
Of course, more wine drinking.
Right.
Always.
Wouldn't be Cougar Town without the wine.
For real, too.
I mean, is that a real thing on the set? Are we drinking some Chardonnay in between takes?
No.
He knows what's up.
No.
I have to know, are we going to see more ridiculous cat noodling? Are we going to see stuff of that sort?
Oh, God. Yes. You're going to see, Ian and I ziplining together.
That must have been fun.
I feel violated, actually.
Why? Ziplining?
Together. He's wrapped around me. I basically feel like, I lost my... I'm not even going to say it. I feel much closer to him than
he said it, not me.
Dude, you're getting me in trouble. There's all kinds of craziness on the show, for sure. We're definitely... We're out there. It's our best season yet.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Last question, I'll let you go.
Yep.
You guys have had some great guest stars. A certain Jen Aniston comes to mind. Who would be your next dream guest star? Who would you just love to have?
Oh, man. Who would I want, I want Boo Weekly to come on the show. It's like Bobby's based on, a little bit on, loosely based on this character. It's a golfer named Boo Weekly. But who do I want to work with? I mean, there's so many people I'd be honored to work with. And
you strike me as a Rob Pattinson kind of guy.
Really?
Yes.
Who's that?
Twilight fans, we're going to pretend you did not say that.
I'm kidding, okay, Twilight fans. I'm just jealous. He's a very handsome young man. I'm envious. He's, I'm an old man now. I'm threatened by youth.
Maybe another person from Friends? I know Lisa Kudrow.
Lisa Kudrow was on the show, and she's great. Meryl Streep. What's Meryl Streep doing? She's not busy. We'd like to have her come
She's down. Not busy on the Oscar circuit, so.
No.
No. So she's probably available, right?
It is called... Cougar Town. My boss is gonna kill me for even saying that. So is Meryl. But there's so many people out there I'd love to work with. But I'm sorry, I can't give you a good answer.
No, you already did. After the ziplining moment, that was it for me.
I'm terrified. So, shoot.
Don't worry. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you.